back off his chest, and it runs beautifully for him. Now it's a case of just picking a spot, and it's low to the goalkeeper's left. It's difficult for him to get down and get something on it. Squeezes through the little gap he's left between arm and body, and he takes it very well, Coutinho. That's a big break, though. That really is good fortune. You can say it's not the best defending from Roby, but extremely well.